them. You know how people be like, let me make my my thumbnail. All right, y'all. I'm back again. Maybe I shouldn't have said that I was doing a no buy, and then I wouldn't feel so bad. But I'm back. I got a package. Y'all, you know when you do good, God be looking out for you. I have saw. Let me tell y'all a little backstory, because I wasn't supposed to be buying. I really need any more tennis shoes. I really don't need any more shoes, period. At all. But I saw Simply Shauna. If you don't follow her, she don't even know me, y'all. But she's somebody I follow on TikTok, Instagram, and YouTube. And she had these, but anyway. She had on these satin Jordans. Y'all, I wanted them shoes so bad, because they were so cute. And the colorway was everything. And as soon as I said, I am doing a no buy. I kid y'all not. I kid you not, y'all. These shoes came up on Nordstrom. And they came up when I was about to go to bed. And I already told y'all I had a little I had a little problem when I go to sleep. Like, I just need, it's like a Benadryl. Like, it just put me to sleep. Okay, but I know this is not where y'all here, so let me go ahead. So my page came in today. Open. I ordered them from Nordstrom. So y'all, and Nordstrom need to sponsor me. So I need for y'all to hit at Nordstrom, hashtag Nordstrom. All right, back to the video. It's in a Nike box. I'm just gonna go ahead and open it. Oh, they are Jordans. Okay, it's a little tote bag. I had read the reviews that it came with a cute little bag. It looked like a little purse. Okay, so we got that. Here we go. These are the Jordans. What are the name of these? These are the Women Air Jordan Retro High OG, I guess, Original Gangster. Colorway Black University, red, white. Y'all, the satin color. Y'all, I'm excited. And I typically don't like a high top tennis shoes. A tennis shoe, and y'all, these are the satin ones. They are so cute. I don't even know how Nordstrom got these, but y'all, I'm so glad they got them. I'm not even gonna try them on. They so cute. They were $189. Y'all, look at that. They are so cute. Like, the whole shoe is satin. I ordered these like so quick. I did not think twice about them. I ordered them, but what I did, I went back on the website to see if they had like another, just to see if they still had them. Y'all, they were sold out like within, I want to say like 5 minutes. The last time I went on there was like maybe last Friday, and the biggest size they had was like 11.5. The smallest size was a size 5. But guess what? I got him. I know y'all think I'm stealing. I came on here basically to show y'all my Jordans. I hope they look so cute on. I don't know what I'm going to wear them with. Probably a slip skirt, because in my mind, I was thinking about this cute little satin slip skirt that I have that's super long, and maybe like a little white sweater. I know I'm like all over the place, y'all, but it don't even matter. But anyway, what I need for y'all to do, I need y'all to share this video with your friends so I can become their friends, and we can get to these 20,000 by December 31st. And if we don't get to them by December 31st, we got all next year. So it's okay. But